Visit SSM Health St. Louis University Hospital plan a candlelight vigil tonight for patient safety. The nurses held a two-day strike in December to highlight that same issue. The nurses' union is also concerned about patient care, staffing, and workplace violence. A committee of St. Louis aldermen will hear from union members today about safe staffing levels at area hospitals. The candlelight vigil, scheduled for 6 tonight outside the old SLU hospital on Grand Boulevard.